总裁你好，那个我今天来学很多，最主要我有一个感触很深，就是同样一个事情，你把它做到极致，很好。那我的问题是说，请问您在一开始做第一家店的时候，您怎么样去建设自己的 foundation 变成几千家店，甚至你的10,000家店？那第二个问题是，我们如果像我们今天来的很多都是台湾来的留学生，还有台湾来的移民，他们都很希望能够多跟你学习这样。然后有什么样的职缺，或者是说你们的培训，可以跟大家分享。就像你很鼓励读书，还有各方面的充实自己的生活这样。我们希望我们的族群能够更好。谢谢。
Thank you。事实上我觉得这个 service mentality 呢。The part of it is my personality, right? And also, if you have done what I've done, okay, from the very beginning, and how tough getting started in the restaurant business, if you knew how that feels, you are so thankful that people are banging on your doors to line up, you know, like the way they do today, right? Actually, you know, I actually was very confident that when I opened our first stores, I thought, you know, we're going to be very successful. Because my father was a very good chef. Okay, my father was a very good chef. And when I scouted right, around where we were, I know our food tastes better.